ashes of a new place roam my way. Jump to cover me. Oh, jump to cover me. And I laugh, I don't give a about the people talking trash. My mama told me that I was the one. Don't ever forget where you come from. I'll never change now.
Hockey Ultimate Team action. Some terrific players about to skate and shoot beginning now. Chicago's got the puck and they get to make the first play. Is able to move on in. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Shoots one. Score! It's a 1-0 game, and the traveling team strikes first. The Pirates have broken the scoreless tie early. Neutralized faceoff win. And now it's directed to McDavid.
Time of the goal, 1:40.
Left it behind, but regathered it. Takes that pass off the boards. That went off someone. Loose puck. Looking to Stone. In with it now. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Really quick grab. Chicago's lugging it along in the defensive zone. A hit that can make you mad.
Oh, you gotta love that early hit, Doc. You get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your team if you can, and an early hit is one way to do it.
Swipe that one at center ice. Right winged to Mike Modano. Cut down on that rush. Moving it to Forsberg. Shutout positioning by Jason Spezza. Good pass off the boards. Here it comes. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Collected by Duchesne. The Piggies possess the play in no man's land. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Madonna skating out of his own end. Crosses that line. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. A howitzer. Scooped up by Madonna. Chips it back to Spezza. Pressure now. Shoots it off. Blockered away. And that is an offside. Under 9 minutes left to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Pass attempt to Mike Madonna. Nice work by Drew Doughty. Chicago's in the neutral zone along the wing. And at an angle to Doughty. Great save. The Pirates waiting back in the defensive zone. That was a big hit.
One way to wear down your opponent, play physical. That's exactly what happened there.
And the pickup. Icing stops the play. Defensive zone win. The Pirates continue on in their own end. That puck's loose. Good defense. Gains the zone. Gets that one on a cross. And a save. Couldn't get through. It's loose. The Pirates have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Laid on to Madonna. Shoots one. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Can start the attack going in the zone. Right to the point. A big one-timer. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. Pitching this one to Duchesne.
Last minute of play.
Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? Duchesne's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. The Piggies will have the man advantage, and this is their first one of the game.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
19 minutes, 20 seconds.
Hangs on for a whistle. Solid, clean win. The Pirates are moving the puck in their own end. Good job in clearing it out of his own end. Outmaneuvers his man in the zone. Twenty minutes are in the books, and so the coaches will have their say. The players will rest and listen. Only one goal scored, lots of time left to play.
Fans, take a look to the sky.
The Pirates got their lead in this game, what seems like a long time ago. I guess because it was. But they do have that lead as we head to break. Power play continues here into this period. Stole that pass away in his own end. The Pirates lug the puck in their own end. Long way to go and not much time to do it. There is icing. Chicago's got a face-off win. The Pirates have this game even by killing off the penalty.
Trying to go
to McDavid. From the slot, wrister. Blocked. Duchesne's trying to get out of his own end. Cut through the neutral zone. Steps in from the neutral zone. Lets it go. Broke it right up. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Forsberg. Terrific determination by Oshie. Directing that one to Duchesne. Gotten quickly back. Turned a shot on net. He scores! The Pirates have now built a lead of two. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. The Piggies wheel one ahead up the wing with a shot. Oh, that was close.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
And finally, the whistle blows, and they can tend to it. Clean win on the draw. McDavid skating to neutral zone. Kane's that offensive line. Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way. Really good cut of the pass. Pitching it to Duchesne. And it's off. Great glove save. Gathered up by Stone. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Did not get anything up. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Goaltender pass brought ahead. The Piggies with a neutral zone possession along the way. Gathered up again by Kane. Back and forth they go between the points. Shot blocked. Loose puck. The defense was in the way. To the point. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. The Piggies are starting back in the defensive zone. Carries it toward the woodwork. Moves to the corner. A shot. Save.
The Pirates have been really solid defensively. Their goaltender has not had a very busy night at all. The shots have been few and far between, but he's been sharp when he's had to be.
Puck is thrown to Spezza. The Pirates are skating it up at neutral ice. Lofted in, and more players will come to the bench. Look out, the hits are coming.
Spezza is often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room, but he gets tagged there.
Oh, deflected away. Stick to stick, he's got it. Dogged determination there by Joe Sakic. Got it at the point. What a ripper from the point! The Pirates in their own end have control of the puck. Steps across that line. Oh, broke it up. Wonderful play by the defense. To McDavid. Tries to get it on net. He scores! Just before the period ends. The Piggies, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead in half. And still an entire period to play.
Piggies goal, scored by number 11, assisted by number 97,
Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two.
Please don't throw any objects on or towards the playing surface at any time during the game. The throwing of any object.
Third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. Has it in his own end. Snapping a pass to Stone. Piked in the slot. He scores! Duchesne! Chicago's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Brings it in for an attack. Outstanding body contact.
Carlson's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
Puts one on. A wonderful scoring chance denied. A one-timer saved with the pad. Puck collected. Fires. He scores! That's two unanswered goals. A little under 4 minutes gone. They've scored again. Depending on which book you read, three may be the most dangerous hockey league. We'll find out. Carries it on in from center. Good work. Stepped on by. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Chicago's looking to head man up the wing. Fires, and a save. Skill play by James Neal. Has that one measured in his own end. Snaps one. Save! He just stopped one of the best. Into the attacking end. And it's a good pickup. Propel to Sakic. Huge hit in open ice.
Solid hit in the middle of the ice. Those are old-fashioned hits. We don't see many of those anymore.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's alone. What a big breakaway stop. Long pass sprung to Mike Modano. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. A shot. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Pumped, loses it. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Passing one off now to Oshie. Stick handling in close. Terrific determination by Mike Modano. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Gathered up again by Oshie. As that point pass as well. He was standing in the lane and got some. Just fired it wide.
That goaltender's breathing a little easier. Great chance from the slot. He just missed.
Backhander to the net. Made the save. At least he protected his goaltender. Chicago skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Defensive gem with the stick. The Pirates wheel it along at the center ice boards. Swept on to Spezza. Through the corner now. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Sails it. Not through. Skill play by Forsberg. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Takes it from the boards and looks on. That puck's loose. Collected away by Stone. Shoots one. Save. Pass comes to him from the crease. The Pirates continue to probe up the wing. Nicely done. Might go back the other way. Good interception by Duchesne. Couldn't do what he wanted. Chip to Kane. fires a shot. That one's deflected. Nicely received at the point. Fires! That puck struck him in front. What a heavy hit!
It's been a bumpy road for them all night long, but this is a big hit designed to maybe turn things around a little bit on a team that's had a bad night.
Right in front! Scores! And they take that neutral zone faceoff. And the game is over.
Star power is great, but this is a team game, and the players will need to contribute by committee for better results.